Alright. God, this is gonna be hell, isn't it?
To climb over low hills, I just have to walk into the Lumos gargoyle as a target to activate the Lumos spell. I bet I can pass for Pen.
Alright, I gotta make sure that, this doesn't stop me. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Hello, Sito.
The dormitory is up here, Harry.
Jesus, these loading times are so slow at 30. God.
See the wand? It's going to move its way around the symbol.
Yeah.
At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three parts. You must hit all of the arrows correctly in order to progress to the next round. Ready to try? Round one, begin.
Oh, right. No, we don't want to do this. This is the one we don't want.
Very close. Very close. Very close.
Tab out real quick so I can minimize Discord.
Once again!
Hold on, give me a sec. One more sec. Okay.
Alright, Harry, I believe you have done enough.
I feel like this is gonna be really, really, like,
Victor Centro! Nintendo! Victor Centro! Nintendo!
Scourge Skip, though. That's my class.
Lependo!
Casting is a lot easier though.
Quick to Sempra!
HP2 speedrun, I'm playing at 30 FPS instead of 60, just to see how different it is, or is it at all different? I doubt it would be very much different, but you never know. My birthday, Walt. Exactly, you're not supposed to know. That's the point.
Hey, Harry! Want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
All right, then. You can use your arrow keys to steer your broom left, right, up, and down. Quidditch is a rough game, Harry, but don't worry, the padding helps. If you have enough beans, you can buy Quidditch upgrades from Fred and George. That's it, Harry. You've almost got it.
Nope. I won't tell you.
The Nimbus 2001 gives you much needed... Quidditch armor will help soften blows during the match. Remember, you'll not put your hand out till the enemy seeker is out of the way. That's it, Harry. Stay right on the snitch. You've almost got it.
No. He's fucking clever, man. That was a terrible Quidditch. That was an awful Quidditch.
This leads to the dungeons.
Now.
I've hinted at when my birthday is several times throughout the year, but, you don't listen. You're gonna miss it.
Try not to focus on all this Chamber of Secrets balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol in front of you. The wand is about
immortal.
To move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try? Round one, go. Done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two.
I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to do the Scourge thing. I have no fucking idea if I'm gonna be able to do that. I don't know how physics changes in the area yet. Hello, Vector.
Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10
yes,
points
but you can't
to Gryffindor.
Wish a happy birthday if you don't know
Round
what it
three,
is.
Go.
So I'm the winner at the end of the day.
Well done.
Yes,
you've completed all of the necessary exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
See if I can even do this. Wouldn't it be fucking strange if this was easier? I don't even know if this is possible. I'm just gonna try it a few times. Yeah, it's probably not possible.
Ectoplasm
no,
takes away some
no,
of your stamina.
Isn't.
The longer you're in contact with ectoplasm, the more stamina you
I just wanted to see how different it would have been. I know it's really from 6 on 60, and that's what bothers me. Okay. What was that? What the fuck was that? The sea spot just fucking broke. Ha 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 ha! I'm guessing it did too. That's really funny though. God. At least it was still possible.
Scourge!
I can visibly see the frame. I'll try it maybe a couple of times, but I don't think this is gonna work either. Didn't think so. Let's go.
Flipendo!
There's nowhere near the fucking gnome hole. The shit? Okay. Fine. Kind of a bad
I'm in the potions classroom. Better
really
keep an eye out
doing,
for Snape.
So it works. Take it. 30 is causing the game to kind of, like, shut down. It's kind of funny. It's kind of a meme in of itself.
Here's the
today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Richter Central!
There's actually a cutscene when you lose the mountain. I mean, I figure there is, but I'm not doing max percent, so I don't worry about that. I don't think I'd be able to do max percent. I can't even do 100.
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you.
Why 30 FPS? See the pointer? Say that I did.
It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try?
I also kind of want to see if there's any differences, because I've been thinking about that, recently. Just to, because, like, if there's a change between 120 and, 60, what if we were to go down? Would there be a difference?
Well, done,
so far,
Harry,
the game has
you've
been
moved
shutting
on to
down.
The next level of the lesson. Five
the game
points
is not
to
like
Gryffindor.
30.
Round two. Go. Done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go. Well done. You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Yeah.
Richter Semper!
That worked out all right.
Richter Semper!
I just got really, really lucky.
Richter Sempra! Richter Sempra! Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo!
That worked out alright, though. So I'm not complaining.
Good.
This isn't good. I think I fucked up. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I can do this. I feel like I could have been a lot better, even in 30. Yeesh. That's bad. It worked! Let's go! Okay. As long as it works, it's fine. I don't trust myself in that boost. I probably could, but I don't trust myself enough.
Defendo! Defendo!
That bow truck was down. Is that a little off? Wouldn't know. I don't think I would have noticed.
Rick to Sempra! Depend on... No!
That's it. That's done. Okay. I really shouldn't be boosting, but I don't really got anything to protect myself from fucking up. That room with the glitch is kind of off with half ball damage. Oh, does it not? Okay, cool. No, that works, that works.
Rick to Sempra!
every second of it.
Defendo!
Okay. Wrong. Okay, well, never went for this before. So I don't really know what I'm doing to do this. But that sort of worked.
Nintendo!
I didn't know how to capitalize on it anyway. Point is, that looks like it might be possible. Going into Slytherin.
Pure blood.
What's the password? Bet I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room. Ugh.
Probably possible, but I myself cannot do it yet. I've practiced this I don't know how many times. It's actually definitely possible, but I cannot do it.
Nintendo!
Why do you look lost? This is our common room. Something's not right. Professor Snape! Hey, come back here!
Harry Potter? No, you can't be in here.
Professor Snape!
This is why I stock up on potions.
Concentrate on the symbol before you. Don't let my good looks distract you. The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape. When the wand is positioned perfectly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin!
So far, not much. Some tricks are actually easier. Of course, there are probably some wall walks that are not possible. And Scourge is fucking broken. So, not much. Been kind of a...
Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round.
Maybe it's just because I'm not very skilled in this game.
Round two.
Maybe it's because I don't know all of the tricks and I don't know what to look for. But so far, not very much different from what I normally do.
Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin!
Oh, and of course, longer load time. I figured that was a given.
Great work, lad. You've completed all of the exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Oh my God!
Spongebob! Flip him!
like this.
Come on! There we go.
Would you be interested in trading?
Jesus. So bad.
Interested in trading?
As I said, I'm not the most knowledgeable or skilled in this game, so for all I know, there could be a lot more different than I'm leading on. But
Harry
as far as I
can tell, Harry was entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Come on, gotta get you out of here. Come on now. In the box. It's all right. Come on out. There you go.
But as far as mini glitch goes, I don't know.
Evening,
Bess.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone, but monsters don't make good pets.
I forget to do mini glitch, though, whenever
I do. It never killed no one!
Come on! The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him! He wouldn't! He never!
Stand aside.
No!
Need to stop splitting. Keep being a split kick. I need to hit F. My split key is tilted. So that's like right over the tab button.
Defendos! Defendos!
can judge me harshly if you wish.
Tim, my...
I'm not good at Aragog. I didn't expect that to work. Of course, we ain't done yet, because I'm also not very good at Chamber. So... I know my limits. My limits are very, very a lot, actually.
Thank you.
Rick to Sempra!
Probably a lot more than E90, but I don't know what Snake can do to me in 30. That's that.
Attention, please.
Okay.
Students, attention. The headmaster wants to address you.
I couldn't do Scourge Skip.
Silence. It isn't too late to lose house points, you know.
This house cup ceremony brings the school year to an end, and an eventful year it was. Without further ado, I shall now present the cup to the Hogwarts house with the most points.
Think we'll take it again this year? After you and Harry saved Hogwarts, I should think so.
In fourth place, Ravenclaw.
Thank you for not saying last place.
In third place, Hufflepuff.
Thank you. You find finishing in the middle to be quite adequate.
And now for the second place house.
It'll be you, Gryffindors. You're naturally second best. You won't steal the house cup from Slytherin like you did last year.
After barely escaping disqualification, Slytherin...
What? That means...
First place, and the house cup goes to Gryffindor.
Yes! We did it again!
All right, let's do that now. Well, by actual run, I mean a run that actually exists. Because I don't do any percents.